Yeah, trying to figure out where this last guy is. Center. Yeah, he's not answering. Fuck. Try to. Gritty is typing. Gotcha. Tan ain't even joined up yet. This guy. GRYTTY91. Hey Tan, will you send Turtle an invite? No, you're good. You're good, buddy. Long night yesterday? So, but not much. See what kind of line they run tonight.
What's up, boys?
What's up, buddy? So what was the real reason why you didn't want to play us last night, Tense? You didn't want to embarrass us, or what?
I had no say.
Really?
Yes. The goalie just backed out. He wasn't even in the party.
That's weird. Were you ready to take the L, dude?
Those were light end NHLers.
Yeah.
Would have been a good, fun matchup for the boys. My owner and a couple other guys. Same team as last day.
Yeah.
Elite Flow is pretty good, I think. With your 5'7" sniper. you're gonna send hippies into him. Don't worry about his height.
Fucking Morgan's playing goalie. Yeah, it shouldn't be too hard. I've never seen him play goalie before. I was on this team last season.
Well, take shots then.
Yeah.
That'd make me so mad. Oh man, I can't go smaller.
Our halties.
We're glowing in the dark.
Yeah, glow in the dark.
They don't look bad on my TV. I did not. Stop. Nice.
Oh, there we go. Jeff.
Get on the bench.
Oh,
side, ain't there?
I was kind of just trying to kill some time, to be honest, so we get a longer power play in the end, but...
Works.
I had no energy left. Oh, what is he doing?
Hard to run for his butt.
That's alright, I needed energy. Type if you want. Oh, good try. Oh, fuck sakes. Misses the poke, but I stuff him. Go ahead, I'm tired. Okay, we're good play. Good play. Oh.
Power. Let's go. Play Rimpy.
Good shit, Yeller.
Guy didn't want to pick it up. Oh.
Self pass. Don't worry, bro. It's only 20 more minutes or so. Couple goals, we'll be good. As long as you can hit the net and shoot.
Okay. Oh. Come on.
Oh, what? Good way to be back. Yeah, Sam. I just ran out of energy. Oh, let me try. Oh, good.
Play red.
Oh, keep running.
Oh.
I know. Thanks for taking a hit, bro.
Ooh,
good recovery, good recovery. Where'd it be there?
Let's go, okay.
Stay away with him. Woo, good shit.
Pass.
Yeah, no doubt.
Come on, man.
Good shit. Keep shooting.
It's all good.
He's being Tom. Alright, I'll go to the D, so take it, Turtle, if you get it.
Fuck. Let's go. Let's
Unfortunate timing, eh?
Yeah.
The second off. Looked like the goalie was expecting a deep. He got back a little deep in the net. Oh, good.
Yeah.
So we just gotta calm down.
Warm up period.
Play it up the ice a little, more passing.
No. You're warm now.
We just gotta keep passing it to get into the zone, cause everyone's just jumping that right side. So if we keep it left and middle, and then we'll hit you for the 1T, they should leave you alone for a bit.
Yeah.
I'll stay back, so if I'm in close, you can just give it off, and I'll try to wheel it, and me and Red will cycle it through.
Yeah, actually, their D-man messaged me last night, Turtle, and said every time he plays you, you kill him, so they obviously know.
Yeah, the game plan is just sit on him.
Yeah. I don't know.
Any time, apparently.
Yeah, I guess he's played you randomly. What'd he say? He said, I've played against Moist Turtle a couple times and he always burns me. Was not shocked. I said, yeah, dude is crazy. He said, I've got to drop 20 pounds off my guy just to try to keep up. So they know you, for sure. Yep. Yeah.
We just gotta cycle around. Oh, what the fuck? Nice. Oh, fuck sakes. He poked me back.
What a pass.
Yeah, I was gonna go back to you. Fuck that, man.
Nice.
This time. Good shit, good passes. I'm tired. Take your time with it. Beauty. Ha ha.
Nice.
Good try. No. It's about to try. Woo! Good shit.
Fuck! Ooh, let's go.
Good pass. That's what I'm saying. Oh, yeah. It kind of looked like you picked it up like behind your guy almost, so that's probably why. No excuse there, though. Oh, good shot.
Yeah.
Oh. That would have been a good play if I... Okay.
Good save.
Oh, no energy for me anyway. I need it.
No. Shit. Good save. I got some weird animation.
Smacked out of the air, basically, on that sauce. Boom.
Guy's a little injured.
Alright.
Cut.
You go. I'm coming in for that.
Oh, didn't see this guy.
Good shit. good play. That's the play, boys. Just do that three-man touch, break in, easy. Use the speed.
Ooh, what a pass.
Sorry, I had to give it to you. Woo! I like it. Even if it's all good, bro. Even if it fucking... That was a good spot for it to land. Almost even slipped in. I got no energy. Oh, yeah, he is. Oh, big blocks.
Look.
Keep shooting, it'll go. Good cycle. Yeah, good shot.
Shot.
Good play. Oh, I'm sleeping. Nah, just no energy. Ooh, good pull. My camera is just goofy right now. I'll get up.
Let's go.
Beautiful, boys. It's fucking nice. Three-man pass into the zone and three-man pass into the net. Beauty. Tic-tac-toe, tic-tac-toe.
Oh.
Go to the box. Think about what you've done.
All right, we'll kill it.
Yeah.
Well, everyone gets free energy though after we kill it.
Nice. Free energy. I got cross. Oh, good save. Try.
Oh, he can chase.
This one.
I'm kind of a rover on the PK red, sorry. If you want, I'll play like all over and you guys can three stack the middle kind of thing.
Save.
What? Oh, greasy, bro. Greasy. Fuck me. I don't even know if he shot it. I think it went off his foot.
Yeah, I think so. Fucking guy.
Alright. Oh my god.
They've scored with 1 second and 3 seconds. Let's see here. No, it went off Penguin stick. They didn't shoot it.
Nice.
Yeah. Unlucky.
I had stuff already. Alright, need a couple goals. Yeah. Solid D.
Dead.
Oh, good though. Let's get it back. Well, up. Yep.
Let's go.
Yo, good shit, boys. I don't know what they were doing there. That was weird. They just, like, stopped playing, it looked like, everyone. I thought it was a penalty or something.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, all good. I should have been back farther. That's my fault.
Oh, shit, that was close. Gotcha.
Fuck me, bro. Okay. Didn't mean to pull that back like that.
Fucking Ernie's mad out here.
Just think, at least the bruises will prove you played.
Oh, my guy went for the fucking pop pickup. What? Good D. No way.
No way.
Fuck me!
We won't talk about that.
They could have two,
They're watching it. They're watching it. They're like, that was in the net!
Yeah, if they can have two lucky animation goals, then,
Yeah, that animation literally threw it in. Oh, the animation put it in. Nothing even pushed it in the net. It was just on the line. And then the animation put it in the net. Put them over your ass. Lock her down, boys. Lock her down now. That's it.
Sorry.
Oh, yes. No, no, no. That's good, bro. Hey. Whatever we gotta do to get it out, you know? Oh, good.
What a pass. Oh. So.
Where'd my Bucky go? Fuck happened to me?
Good look. Nice.
There you go. Wheel it. Oh, God. Literally every time.
What are you going to do, Ernie? Oh, we can't do that. See you, Flo.
Good luck, Ernie.
I think it was Flo.
Oh, center. Okay.
No, it wasn't. It was Ernie.
I didn't really know. I just skated past Turtle after he was chirping him, so I figured it was him.
On that. Play, Gritty. Nice. Oh, what a look. Okay.
They hate you. They like me, they don't hit me. After the whistle, he's fucking getting creamed. Maybe one tee here? Oh, never mind.
Let's go.
Display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight. That one
The Canucks have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period up big. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Vancouver's going to be able to kill a few seconds off that puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. From their own end, trying to kick out this power play. Good reach to the stick. Nice zone entry from the middle.
Oh, this guy, man. Yeah, it's just like fucking, they just like spam it. Oh, there you go. No energy.
You were the decoy. I think you still got a heady though, didn't you? Fuck.
Vancouver's put in one of the most complete efforts that we have seen. Look at this, pushing and shoving. Yeah. Got heated up pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Vancouver's won the draw. Fox has got the puck in his own zone. Vancouver's still holding it against the wall. How did he stop that one? And now he tries to get it across to Kane. With possession along the wall. Quick feed to Adams. Great read to break up the play.
Oh.
Oh, I wasn't even trying to do that. Fuck me. I'm trying to spin and backdoor you.
What?
Ooh, good stick. Oh, my bad. Fuck you. Yeah, that probably would have been better. I'm missing the next one, and in the next one,
in the last
third
one. Yeah. Gotta give Saints the game. He ain't played all week. Later, buddy. Good game.
Later, bro.
Send these invites. How do I? There he is. Goalie?
Yep. I just gotta run to the bathroom really quick. Papa's not in this next game.
No.
Papa hates this.
Yeah.
He gets the 10-15 game. I'll be right back. Just run to the bathroom, Fox.
Yeah.
I'll actually join the game.
Is Patsy in this
shit?
Oh, he is.
Have you guys kicked me from the dressing room yet?
No, I haven't even made it yet.
Oh, okay.
Just taking pictures.
Nice.
I think he got up after the game. He wasn't muted during the game. Maybe.
Probably. I want these 6 cellies. Well, I guess I don't need a celly. I'll just put my hands up when other people score and then fuck it.
Pop up. My team is finally decent enough that you can just suicide me.
Ha! There's Suey, Suey the Lion in them. Nice.
They see this. They have guys that are 0-6. That's 30 plus.
Back the points.
You know, 5-1, 5-1, 5-1. Have some fun tomorrow.
Disrespect. third game is... Justin, are you in the third game? Yeah. Am I center that game? Saints in that game on left wing, right? Yeah. Weird.
I'm back. All right.
He's on his way.
Saying you need an invite, bud? I'll send you one until he gets in. Oh, Pavsy joined my party that I sent them earlier.
It should be
just there. He is. My bad, Pavsy. I sent you that one, and then Fox sent us to this one, so. Yeah, it happens, buddy. It happens.
Yeah, it's a minute.
Yeah. I was watching Fox's stream on my phone and then Penguin's stream on the PlayStation on the big screen. I was watching two from two different perspectives.
I forgot
you're on YouTube, Fox, so I went to go search you on fucking Twitch really quick. I was like, fuck. Yeah, that's fine, okay.
I don't know. We got everybody? I don't know if Rampy's back.
Rampy's mic is showing muted on my screen.
He did that after the game. I think he got up for a minute or something. I wonder who these guys saved for us the last two games of the week.
They probably will.
Let's go check them out, shall we? So they are 11-1-1. Top of the league right now. If we beat them tonight, we'll take over. Let's see.
Cinny, these are the guys that basically the group of defensemen that eliminated the Wranglers from the playoffs last season. Tesserick is going to be over there. Kevin 27 is going to be over there.
Yeah.
What, Tesseract you were? Yeah, Tesseract's solid. He fucking... They shut us right the fuck down. Like, we were dominating that series, and then boom. It just flipped when they put him in. I don't know who's going to be a net for them. Probably dude, this is hard.
Or Steve. One of the two. Dude, this is, or Steve's better than, or got better stats than Hard so far.
Hard's only played.
Who? Yeah, it's Steve. Yeah, Steve. He's rocking almost a 900 save percentage in 4 games.
Why do we have one? Why do we have one game behind West and everybody else? Did Booty not put stats in for something?
Yeah, it was all up to date.
I'm looking at it right now. We only have 13 games played. The Lions have 15.
They entered tonight's games already. They played the backhanders. Yeah.
They should be taken right out.
Northern Lights have 16.
Kobe should be deleting them right out.
Yeah. It's up to date. Well, we're at 14 games played. Because that last Bandit game that we just played ain't in yet, obviously.
Kobe needs to fix the schedule is what it is. I told him he needed to take the backhanders right off the schedule completely so that, you know what I mean?
Well, fuck, at this point, everyone's already got free wins from him. Might as well, I mean, fuck.
Yeah. Which will probably be what happened.
Of the forfeits, our 2 wins shouldn't be taken away. Because we actually played, yeah.
I know Marsh isn't doing stats this week. Booty and Kobe are because Marshall's dad's girlfriend, I guess.
Oh, you like, ready, Pev? Was... Or did they say we need... Did they need...
He's typing right now. Yeah, he said need time. They started the first game last... Or wait. So I said sounds good, and he's typing okay. Right now, so... Okay.
Just we're good. Realized what time it was.
He said he'll be ready in 2 minutes. You were streaming the other night, and you were just in practice mode. I joined in your stream, and I was watching you. Yeah. Yeah, maybe after the games, you can walk me through how to get all that cool shit on your fucking stream. Or send it to me in a message how to do it. That stuff was pretty cool. I got mine in.
Did you notice that last game? I have Morgan played goalie.
I seen that. Yeah.
Well, I mean, he did all right. But he still got lit up.
So he messaged me the other day. Oh, I told you, Fox, right? Yeah.
Yeah, he messaged everybody he knows, bro.
I didn't even respond to him as an owner. I probably shouldn't communicate back to him about it. Yeah. Sine? If a player who is on... If a player who requested a trade from their LG team messages another owner and says, if you're interested, I'm with this team, I physically can't answer to him, right? Okay, that's what I thought. So I'll make sure I'm doing the right shit. And that's why I didn't. Yep, I've seen that. Cindy just said that like fucking 20 minutes ago. He was like, I think they're probably second baggies. Alright, let's go. Search it up, Foxy. Alright, let's see what they got over there. Dude's in.
Kevin Moo, dude. 6'2", 6'2", 6'6". Big team.
Big team, use speed, move the puck. Well, fine. Dude went for a lot in the CHL, didn't he?
He got traded pretty quick.
Yeah, but didn't he go for a lot, like 3.5 or something as a goalie?
Something like that.
All right, let's go, boys. We got this. I hate that I can't hear Rampy's beautiful voice.
Maybe his mic was like that first game. I don't think so.
His internet's been acting up, he said. He messaged me, he's like, God, I hate this connection, he goes. You spiking last game. Your first period is set to go. Look it up, start with possession as we are now underway. He is. He said he's living downstairs right now. Good shit, pass.
Yeah,
they're
all
big boys. Bad fucking pass. And Cotton.
Way across.
Oh, come on. Push the guy out, not the puck. These are big motherfuckers, dude. They're gonna push us off everything. Good shit, Ramp. I'm trying to get off you, Foxy.
That's them. Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Good shot.
5-on-3, let's go.
Oh, let's go. 5-on-3, boys. Here
we go.
Gotta
take advantage.
Oh, come on.
You're good,
you're good,
you
buddy. I shouldn't be able to pick that. I'm getting some.
Past the midway mark of the frame, we've still got zeros on the board. That's a smart tie again. Yeah.
Captain. Foxy.
We gotta put it on. D-Rep.
The defense.
Trade. Nice. Oof.
Oh, get in. Good shot, Ramp. Come on. No, was good save, Pavy.
Help him out.
I'm coming in for the hit.
Yeah. Who's that on? Fuck. Interference. What a fucking call. Oh, good. Let's go. No. No more penalties. Let's go, Pav. Let's go, Pav.
Where is it? Let's go, Pavzy. Whew.
One more period. Let's go, big kill. Cross.
Oh my god. What a shitty fucking bounce. Oh. Alright, we got him. We're alright. I like went through your crease and then right to him again. Nice.
You say?
What about Foxy?
Yeah, watch the slot.
Come on. Two of us go through that and not pick it? Like, fuck, dude. Sinny. Fucking Lawson. Oh, go get him, Sinny.
Penalty shot.
Penalty shot. Big one here.
Let's go. Let's go, big shit.
Yep, let's go. One down, one here. Sinny, I'll grab.
All right,
I'll grab.
Hey, Sinny.
Oh,
maybe,
you should beat it. You beat him. It's a long trip, I don't want to poke though.
Yeah. Let's go.
Run line.
Let's go, good job.
There's a penalty, let's go. Get some shots on this kid.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Gritty?
Trip? No.
What was that stupid animation that's in this game where they hit you?
Go ahead, Rent. Play.
It's time. I'm too.
Senny. Come on.
Too close to you there, Fox. I fucked that up.
Mm-hmm.
hightailing too. Fuck.
Let's go. Yeah. No penalties here. Fuck it. Try.
That is so dumb. We're not out of this.
No, winnable. Easily.
Nah.
Yeah, both our goals have been fucking shit, honestly. Bullshit. Let's relive it, shall we? No. Please?
Nope, the one from the blue line.
Snipe! Far top corner, huh? That's fine. That's all they can get us. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period
Oh, you poke checking animals. That's a bad pass on me. God damn it.
Taking it, yep. Let's go. I lagged.
I kept that in.
Plenty of time. I get a rush in.
Oh, fuck. I know, I see that. I should have went off the wall to the left and it probably hit you. Instead, I thought you were cutting right.
Let's go. Us. Oh. Good luck, Sinny.
Get off me, fool.
At least I'm not the only one who did that tonight, I guess. Shot. You got it? Good look. Can he get... How the fuck didn't Saints get this shit?
Yeah, so did I. I kind of thought that that was.
Good play, boys.
Put it there in. It is, poking it. Look. Watch the sauce crossed. We're gonna stay there, Pabsy.
Oof. Good save,
Pabs.
Right. Let's go. Chance of rain with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Rome's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Carries the puck up through
the center. Beat him. Penalty
no
shot.
No way. Oh, for sure.
Big one here, fellas. Eat it. Yeah.
Let's go. Fucking bulldozers, yeah.
That's going out. Nope.
Quick Saints. Yeah, beautiful.
Oh, I should have went to Cine cross through.
He's clapping.
Yep.
He ran into you, bro. Come on.
Was it because Fox was right on him?
Coming for you, Red.
Oh my god. I need to skate.
That wasn't a bad play. That motherfucker read your one touch pass, dude. That's my wish. Who got that?
And then they're gonna want that fucking round.
Hey, Chris. Me. GG.
Jesus. Annihilated.
Need big bodies versus these guys.
Huh?
So these guys are fucking all giants, bro. I'm not gonna play small. I ain't playing next game, actually.
I believe. I'm gonna go a little bit bigger of a build.
Oh, you're left wing next game, too?
Yeah.
Who's playing center? Gritty?
Papa.
Game's a lot in a 4-1 game, for sure.
Who knows?
Yes. You got picks, Pep? Well, we're loose. Do we have to take it? Yeah. Good shit, good.
Yeah, man.
Thanks, buddy. We need booty and pop or tan. Booty on? Yeah.
Party. Yikes, I gotta play one of the best teams in the CHL this week. Cool.
So do we.
I gotta play Winnipeg.
Gotta play the fucking second Tigers. Yeah, it is Monday. Yeah.
I'm not playing tomorrow or Monday. I play Tuesday.
Same. You playing Bruce Presser, Pevsy?
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, well, he's in. I think the party's open to him. I just opened the party from last night that had everybody in it. Weird. Yeah, they're fucking massive. Why? Papa, Dan, maybe? He's in the party. Alright, boys. You streaming still, Pav? Yeah? Alright. I'll be on the stream. Good luck. What up, boys? Hell yeah. Down with that. Where's that Lowry kid, bro? That Lowry kid from the other night. That dude was nasty. Or wet like Kyle Lowry, I think his name was. He might have been a random, I don't know, but he was fucking nasty. He's soft. What do we need? Where's it going? You guys on the new game, I guess? Yeah. Decent. We need one. How much is that game? Is it $60? Yeah. Fuck, God, bro. can play righty or lefty. Don't matter. First VG game tomorrow. What CB pumped in? Yeah, I'm playing 6 out of 8 this week. I just can't play Wednesday because I got LG, but I'm playing every other day. Is this?
I guess we're not playing pin.
We were gonna try and play the ace or pin, but fucking no one ain't answering me, so fuck 'em. We get six in it. We get six in it before we fucking. I can't. I'm still muted. TV can do it. Oh, I was talking to the boys. No, I'm talking to the boys. Phoebe, get in there and just do it. I'm interested in seeing how we do with a couple of randoms. 10. Hey, let's just play it. Fuck it. We don't even have our team, like... We don't even have our team. Like, if it was our team, I would, but... Half these guys aren't on the team. Well, Devil's not on the team. Fox is the AHL, and this Shake and Bake guy isn't on the team, obviously. It's just, yeah, Jedi, right? I know, Jedi. Jedi, bro, I feel. Nobody wants to play, man. They're all fucking pansies. Yeah, I don't blame you, bro. I will, too. I fully support that. I'm not trying to get fucking steamed. Thank you. Yeah, that's it. I'm trying to play a couple games, you know, level the club up a little bit. And then go back on COD, exactly. The other ones, with the alternates are the oranges, and the other ones are the whites with the same logo. I think they're like whites and purples, or the whites in that tan or whatever, teal, whatever. But the oranges are the alternates, so I can still switch from. I'll show you them when we get there. Hopefully find 10. We're gonna find a bunch of biggies. NCB center. Oh man. Nah, we're playing this. We're playing this. Bro. I know, right? Oh man. I don't know any of them. I mean, if we get slapped, I'll never play with the same six of you ever again. I'll tell you that. I'll just fucking quit, VG. Like, don't tempt me with a good time, bro. I didn't even want to be owner. I did not even want to be owner. Like, but. You can have a team, bro. I fucking sent the message out to everybody. Bro, I literally asked in the management, in the team chat, that I... Yeah, I bid on him, but then he was like, he was like, after that shit you pulled in the Banana League, he's like, I don't want to play with you. He was being so ego-y for like no reason. Like, I love Too Slick, don't get me wrong, but he was just acting childish. It was childish. And no hate on him, bro. I know Too Slick to be here. Officials made his way here to center in this first period. That's how I do it. That's how you do it. You just kind of go with him. We get a decent. I would have won a couple of them. But we got banned because we both too good of a team.
What?
Uh-huh.
Come on, boy. Figure it out. That mate, what's that mate?
Come on.
Yeah, oh my god. I don't even want to hear it, bro.
Yeah, let's get one. Let's go.
Yeah, let's figure it out, huh? Let's figure it out, right? Like, this is fun. I don't know, but let's figure out how to play hockey. Fucking make breakouts here. Boys, you say it. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Get it deep.
Oh,
come on,
no.
Get it deep, boys. What are we doing? Simplify.
Save.
Hey, usually the whistle is gonna stop the play. I guess not tonight.
Now Clark. Now Clark's on. Alright. We're gonna get Clark in next game. Then we'll have at least more of a team. So, CV, we'll get Clark after this game, and you can go right wing. And then we'll figure out who's playing his game. Come on, Jedi, doesn't really do it for us. Because that'll be a toss in the lineup. When Clark plays center, you know. Hopefully you three can look good if you can, figure it out on right wing, CB.
The centerman glide into position.
Go outside, it's nice out. It's nice outside.
Look.
The first period comes to a conclusion.
Shit's so trash.
I'm gonna get Clark.
second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Figure it out now, huh, boys? Two goals on me. Get him back.
Oh, I want it.
Jedi, you good for one more at least? See ya. We're gonna have an actual forward lineup out there. So. And TB won't be playing center, which is his worst position. We'll have an actual center. Fuck.
Move!
Trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
Get off.
Goes off the inside of the post. St. Louis comes that close to making this an even closer game. Off the post it is. And that
one's broken up. Teeth in on that, huh?
Play it should be. Let's go. We're getting going a little bit.
Jedi, get her deep.
Nanai!
Still my hero is Captain Motherfucking Clarky. I need you, man. The center we got here is fucking deep. Yeah, I got that. Don't ever let please. Don't ever let CB play center. Ever.
That was a hell of a save.
Yep. Well, we just wanted to field the team at that point.
All day.
CB, bro. Come on.
Oh.
This pass, Jedi. Dude, you better not have pushed. You pushed it back in, you sick fuck. You sick fuck. I would never. I would never. What's in store? I don't know, man. I ain't sticking my finger up my ass. I don't know, man. Oh, man, what the fuck? Boys, boys. Yeah, put your mask on. What the hell? Put your Cowboys mask on. Come on now. What the fuck is this shit, boys? I'm good. I'm good, bro. Bro. Fucking, I'll expose your asshole in team chat. No. What? Are you fucking cunt-licking motherfuckers? Figure it out!
Doesn't take them very long either with the delayed penalty. They're able to score. It nullifies their power play, but it doesn't really matter. And no surprise they call a timeout here, Ray.
Yeah, I don't think they have many options. You're not allowed to punt.
Boys, can we figure it out?
St. Louis wins it. Here's a short pass to Boykin. St. Louis has it near the wall. Now a quick pass to Boykin. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. St. Louis has generated a lot of offense tonight, and they lead it big time early in this third period. The Ducks win the faceoff. Slides the puck ahead to Q. Moves it quickly over to Devil. Nothing new on that. St. Louis has the
puck. I'm just gonna call this game a very long warm up. And forget it ever happened. I mean, we're losing to an AHL team right now, so.
Lewis has been impressive to watch tonight. Numerous scoring opportunities,
no.
And they have converted
but
on
we should with you,
Dennis. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Sent into the opposite side. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And a chance right off the mask.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess, man, these guys are lucky the mask is as good as they are now.
Oh, that's good.
And that's broken up. And now he angles it across to Reber. And we've got a two on
Come on, I swear. Good block. No, bad pass. I just realized I was going to push that. And he moves it up to Johnson. Fuck, man! Let's try this.
Yeah. Break down in front of him. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Comets lead it 4-0. They have dominated. Nice puck. And he makes the save. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end. The Comets lead it late in this third period. Johnson's won the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Boykin. Moves along the board. What's the purpose? This guy hits the feed. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Great defensive effort with his stick. Moves it to Mickey Moose. Grabbed along the board by Stafford. And here's the pass in front. Handles the puck from the left side.
Stay down!
Alright, let's figure it out. Let's get fucking Capfan in here. Let's have an act fucking forward.
Yeah, he was sharp tonight, James. I like the way not only that he didn't give up any goals, of course, who doesn't.
I don't know,
that,
between you and another guy, I can figure out who's playing defense. Really good. Devin, when are you going to the gym with me? No. Soon, bro. I've been hearing that forever now. He's been saying it soon forever now. Well, you better figure it the fuck out. Figure it the fuck out. Let's go. Figure it the fuck out. We'll run. I don't give a fuck. I'll slow down for you, bro. Figure it the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. I got a fucking six pack. Get at me. Fucking get at me. Fucking get at me. At you, bro. You just want to see my abs, homo.
to, boys. So. We lost both to the Owls, I believe, by one. They are. They fucking want first lined us. The Owls. Yeah. I'm not 100% the second score. I didn't play the second game. Yeah, bullshit math. Yeah. No, they're solid, dude, for sure. Yeah, he is. No, yeah, he definitely did. The Terrasic guy's really good, too. He's fucking really good. Yeah. 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 Yeah, they are. Who'd you guys play tonight? Oh, you played the Mooseheads, right? Or what are they? By who? Chiefs. Yeah. Fuck. Fucking double. Nice. Haven't played them yet. Well, I don't know. Yeah. Aren't they pretty high in the standings, though? Didn't they start out good? Played the Bandits tonight, Math. Yeah, 2-0. Both games, we won. Yeah. Morgan was playing goalie. Yeah. I don't know. They beat the Chiefs, though. Their third game, 12-1. They beat them up. Good. why'd you leave, though? I don't care. It's... Change it. Didn't look. Yeah, same. Pace. Yeah. Flow's okay. Well, I joined the Bandits that season because Booty's team, our team, we had to fold early. So I joined the Bandits because we folded, and we were planned on having a team this season. So, I mean, I knew I was... I didn't want to. It was a hard decision at the end of the season. But I promised Booty and them that I'd come play. Definitely a hard decision, though. Definitely. I like Chung, Chungus, and Morgan, Moab, Ricky. Yeah. It was definitely tough. And we had such a good season. It just sucked the way it ended.